Oh no.
Oh, we got boys.
I don't know what the heck you were thinking last week, but you landed yourself in a whole lot of hot water.
Why?
All I asked you to do was to call that match right down the middle.
I did a lot of.
I guess the Undertaker didn't see it that way.
Well, he's an idiot.
Anyway, you've got the dead man mad at you.
Well, I don't care.
And that's like signing your own death warrant.
I'm the boogeyman.
He's asked for a match against you.
The dead man
and
won.
No way I'm going to tell that man no. But here's the really scary part. No one's seen Benoit since last week's match.
No.
And I've got no idea
scary.
What's going through Benoit's head. Good luck, player. You're
going to
need it.
All right.
Moving on.
Is that a threat? Are you threatening me? All right.
You have no money still. You didn't get paid for that ref job.
Okay. Anyway, let's wrestle The Undertaker.